Y'all ready? Let's go, let's go. Hey, my connectors, welcome back to the channel. If you're new to the channel, hit subscribe, join the family. If you like good food, it's the place to be. Come and have a little fun with your girl, KC. What's up, my connectors? Happy Friday and welcome back to the channel. So today we are having some leftovers. Y'all know we had the king crab claw from yesterday. We had cucumber, we had corn left over, and I just added some snow crab legs to it. So if you are new to the channel, if you can please hit your subscribe button and your notification bell so you'll be notified when a new video is uploaded. Don't forget to share, like, comment. Don't worry about it, y'all. One day I'm gonna have me a studio and I won't have all these shenanigans going on. But anyway, let's just jump right in. So I have some garlic butter here. Of course I have salt and vinegar for my cucumbers. Oh, and y'all, gotta tell you about the garlic butter. All right, so let's just go on. Huh? Oh, and I have a Perrier to drink. Get out my face, whatever. Shame.
I got $2.
They will cheat you out your money. Kids will cheat you out your money. Y'all want to see the butter? Let me see. Yeah, dog. Come on, garlic. Let me just garlic off here for her. This garlic marinated. Mm. How many of y'all like garlic? I love garlic. So happy Friday, everybody. We're gonna eat a little bit. We're gonna talk about some stuff been going on, you know. A couple things had went on last night we need to discuss. I always leave the garlic recipe down in the description box, but Kim said she got a lot of requests to just make it, you know, make it on a video. So I think she's gonna make it on a video for y'all, because I don't know no measurements, y'all. Y'all know I don't know how to cook. I just throw stuff together.
Yeah, she'd be hopeless without me.
Girl, bad. Girl, when they good, don't they make you want to eat the shell?
Don't do that.
I was just trying to make sure I get it all, that's all. I'm gonna eat a little bit, talk a little bit. Got a bone to pick with y'all. Got a bone to pick with y'all. Oh well. God, dog. Shoot. Every seafood boil is a different experience. Ask people that eat seafood. It's a different experience. So anyway, let's just get on into it. I want to thank you guys for watching the video yesterday. If y'all missed it,
Go watch the video from yesterday. I handled that Carolina Reaper yesterday. I ain't even flinch. You hear what I say? Didn't flinch, didn't move. I thought it was gonna be hot. You know, I was like, Carolina Reaper, ooh, I'm scared. I wanted to eat the Carolina, but I ain't even flinch. Let me tell y'all. So I'm in Walmart. You know, suited up, got on my glasses, got on my mask, you know, got on my hat. I'm incognito, you can't even see me. So I'm walking down the aisle, got my stuff in my basket. And I kept noticing these people looking at me, right? So I was like, I didn't say anything, I just kept on walking. Child, I passed by the people, they talking about, I know that ain't Miss Carolina Reaper. I was like, yo, what's up? They saw all out here in the streets how I had handled that Carolina Reaper. So they talking about, what's up, Miss Carolina Reaper? I'm saying no. They talking about, girl, I saw how you handled it last night. Talking about you ain't even flinch. I said, I know. I had to show them. You know? I had to show them what I was working with. He told me, I ain't never seen nobody take that Carolina Reaper like you did last night. I said, I know, bro. She told my girl, you just chewed it up and swallowed it. Uh-huh. That's what I do. So yeah, they out here knowing I'm Miss Spicy Queen or whatever. Yeah, they were like, you gonna do another challenge with the Carolina Reaper? I said, yeah, that's what I do. Can't nobody else out here do that. Fine. You say, you right. I said, can't nobody handle that like me? Shoot. Not that Reaper. Ain't that? Not that Reaper. No, all jokes aside, I was just kidding y'all. Ain't nobody calling me a Reaper child. I thought I was seeing stars yesterday. I thought somebody had done lit a match in my mouth, I promise you, with lighter fluid. Ain't lying. That thing was no joke. Have mercy upon me. And I knew, I said, y'all talking about Casey. And y'all out here talking about Casey was speaking a whole nother language. Don't do that. And then I knew somebody was going to be like, Casey, cuz. I said, father. But in the video, when you editing, it sounded like I did. So that's why I was like, let me just mute it out. Because I know somebody going to come for me. And I was like, no, I cussed, but I ain't cussed that time. I did not. Not that time. I tell you when I do. Mm-hmm. But the way that thing had hold of me. I don't wish that on my worst enemy. I'm talking about somebody that just despise me, don't like me. I wouldn't wish that on them. That thing is hot. And then, DeCarry talking about, I like hot stuff. You don't want that, friend. Friend, I promise you don't want that. You don't want it. But, somebody asked me where I got them from. I got them from Big Lots. I got all of the sauce. It was $1.50. Mm-hmm. I got them from Big Lots. And they're very tasty. But, no ma'am. We won't be doing that again. But that challenge was fun. It really was. I'm glad y'all enjoyed it, though. I enjoyed doing it. But I'm definitely going to do it again. But I ain't putting that Reaper in there. Oh, Lord, have mercy. Fun times. Oh, let me tell y'all. All right, so do y'all remember the butter I bought? The three different flavors? God, I should have brought it in here. Well, this is it. I almost forgot. So what I did was I mixed that butter with unsalted butter. And it gives it a really good flavor. So if you want a garlic butter, I think it's called churn or something like that. Shoot, I don't feel like getting up, y'all. I'll show you tomorrow. It's good. I can't eat it straight, but when you mix it with other butter, oh my goodness, it's really good. So now I know how I can try all the butters. And then I'm excited because I got that black truffle butter in there. And of course, I'm going to mix it with some unsalted butter. Because a teaspoon is a lot of salt. So, yeah. It is good. It's like a finishing butter. So, I'm going to make something. Maybe some shrimp or something. And put it on top. So, yeah. That was that. That was fun last night, baby. Oh, Brianne. I don't know if Brianne gonna see this video, but I made the soursop smoothie juice. I don't know, slushy. I made it just like a slushy, girl. When I say hooked, I am hooked. Oh, let me eat some corn while I eat this claw. I am, girl, soursop. Why y'all ain't tell me soursop was good? Yes. Ooh, that corn look good and buttery. We just garlic buttering it up today. Lipstick on my nose. So, yeah. And no. What's her name? I'm not finna throw my mirror away. And I ain't finna put it away. I do a challenge. Without the mirror. You want me to do it this weekend? Y'all want me to do the No Habits Challenge again? No mirror. I'm only doing four things. Because last time I added like six. No mirror. No biting the crab. That corn good. So anyway, what's her name? Every time I stop looking in the mirror, I ain't stopping looking in no mirror, girl. Oh, shout out to y'all who went back and redid the thing to solve the name. I mean, to guess the number. Miss Lane talking about, you gonna have to just fight me. Cause she got it wrong. Don't worry about it. Ooh, girl, that's good. I must have been thirsty. Yeah, this butter is good, y'all. It really is. Oh, let me eat it with my crab. But yeah. So yeah, Queen Bees, shout out to Queen Bees. That was a good challenge. Somebody said I had made them nervous with these scissors yesterday. I ain't mean to make you nervous, friend. I wasn't gonna cut myself. At least not intentionally. I got another math problem, but this one long, y'all. This one is kind of long. You're gonna need a calculator. For real. Oh, it's so good. But look, I'm gonna mix both of them together. What if I did that? Hold a minute. Mmm. It's so like light, you know? Oh, and I got it from Rose, y'all. I gotta go to Rose. I gotta go get some more stuff. I just don't like to go on the weekend because it'd be so crowded. Miss Reba. Y'all out there lying on me in the YouTube streets talking about, girl, you see KC? She couldn't handle that Reaper. Mmm, that's good. The claw is the best part of King Crab. You can eat that thing by itself. You don't need nothing. I promise you. But yeah, I just wanted to come and do my leftovers because y'all know I can't throw it away, so we'll have something different tomorrow. That is all meat. You be having the food police. I don't know why people got to check to see what you do with your leftovers. I'd be like, sis, really? Or bruh, really? Y'all see that, Chloe? Nice meat. You can make a little garlic paste. I don't like the way she eat, taking them a little bites. I don't watch her because she try to eat too cute. Nah. If I say you eat too such and such, I'd be wrong. Mm-mm, she try to eat too cute for me. I don't like her. And she talk way too much. She talk way too much for me. You don't talk enough, sis. You don't talk enough. Let me stop. I'm just playing. This is a perfect meal, for real. I'm gonna eat my vegetables, y'all. I bet y'all say, W, is that your pajama shirt? Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. This that black. That was absolutely delicious. I'm talking about perfect. My goodness. That was delicious. Wow. Oh, let me move this. Somebody said they don't like to see this trash on the plate. I don't have no problem with that. You right. We ain't arguing on no Friday, baby. Not on no Friday today. Who that calling me? All right, I get this from Buffalo Wild Wings. And it goes with cucumbers really well. It'll go with anything, I guess. Wings, cucumber. But that was a perfect meal. So y'all see my little cucumber slices, which I should have eaten yesterday. So shout out to all my family out there who was like, Casey, I was trying to tell you, get a cucumber, girl. Oh, somebody said, make sure you have some yogurt and some milk. Y'all know my name is Reaper. I don't need all that. I know somebody gonna say, oh, that salt. Really, it don't even taste like a lot of salt. Oh, it's so good. Get you some cucumber. That balsamic, remember I went live? I might make that this weekend. That's some good, that's a good cucumber salad. This is so good. Y'all wanna do the math problem? Don't get mad at me at this one, cause it's long. But I wanna see if anybody gonna follow directions and get it. But you need a calculator, y'all. Because you will definitely. I messed up on this one. This one would guess your birthday. You want to do it? Uh-oh. Let me turn my phone on. It's like 12 steps. It's like 12 steps. That one might, because a lot of people gonna mess up. I messed up and it's easy to mess up. I'll pick an easier one. But it worked. Mm-hmm. Definitely worked. Oh, all right, y'all. This is just chill Friday. I ain't want nothing. So if you catch it up on video, we did a little puzzle. I mean, a little thing on the what video was that? The Subway video in the after party. Just in case you didn't catch it. Yeah, we did the turkey burger yesterday, just in case you missed that one. The turkey burger was so bomb. That turkey burger was bomb. All right, let me close this up. So thank you guys so much for joining me. I really do appreciate it. Much love, peace, and blessings to each and every one of you. And until the next video, continue making connections with endless possibilities. I love y'all. Bye, y'all. Welcome to the after party. Let's eat our cucumbers real quick in the after party. In the after party. and then we're gonna go on. Don't judge me, y'all. I went and heated up this butter. It got me a little dunginess. You know, I ain't embarrassed. This was for a whole nother video, but don't worry about it, girl. We're gonna eat this, huh? That thing was good. So while I sit here and talk to y'all, oh, let me show y'all the butter. Girl. Guys. Fellas. This the one. And then mix it. I mix it with unsalted butter. It's so good. But I told y'all that last time. And somebody else told me that's what they do too. And it's really good like that. So I had to come back to the after party and show y'all that. Not that I want it anymore. You know, food or whatever. So yes, y'all. Now what I want to come back and show you. Y'all, let me tell y'all what happened to me, right? Real quick, just a little after party story time. So I'm in here, I think I had just got out the shower or something. Yeah, I got out the shower because I grabbed my robe, right? Grabbed my shower and the doorbell rung. I'm like, what in the world? And Kate went to the store somewhere. So the man was outside. It was, you know, the pesticide people. No, I'm lying. It was AT&T. It was AT&T. So he came and he was like, hi, we were called out to do something, some work about the lines in the ground or something, right? Well, I'm like, I don't know, because Kid didn't tell me. So I called Kid on the phone, right? I called him on the phone. I'm like, hey, babe, did you call AT&T to do some work out there in the ground with some wires or something? So I got the man standing here at the door. Now, it's probably my fault because I had the thing on speakerphone. Kid come out. Yeah, you know. And tell him. Don't tear up the grass. Now, I'm standing there with the man, him on speakerphone. So I got my robe in this hand. So I can't, like, take it off speakerphone because I'm holding the phone. You know how you hold the phone like this and I'm holding my robe like this and I'm talking to my guy is real nice or whatever. He told me, yeah, and tell him, please don't tear up my grass out there and stuff. And I'm like, oh, Lord, I don't even know how to take it off the speakerphone. I really don't want him to go in. Have y'all ever had somebody on speakerphone and they go to tell it, talking about something, and you like, oh, my Lord, no, I got you on speakerphone. And he told me, well, you should have told me you had me on speakerphone. You can't just put people on the speakerphone. I was like, I'm so embarrassed. But the man just laughed or whatever. I'm like, Lord, have mercy. You know, you have to tell me to not put me on speakerphone. And then when Leisha in the drive-thru or something, and you know how you have your car on speakerphone, I just say something ignorant just because. And the people at the drive-thru window be laughing. She be embarrassed. Well, take me off the speakerphone. Take me off the car phone. But has that ever happened to y'all? Have y'all done that before? You in the car with your boyfriend and you call your mama on speakerphone to see if she needs something from the grocery store. And she say something about your boyfriend. Is you with that knucklehead? Or something like that. Lord have mercy. Just embarrassing. Child, I done sat here and ate a whole dungeon this crab. Where the head at? Oh. Y'all should be embarrassed. I am just eating. This thing is good. Somebody asked, do we eat seafood off camera? Absolutely. Too much. To the point where they be asking me, you gonna do a video today? You could have did a whole video with that. But yeah, that might take up a whole video. I got a subject. I gotta write it down because I be forgetting once I come in here and talk to y'all. See, dungeoness is talking. all. Look at all that crab meat. Oh, y'all know what this would be good on? Some scallops. Should I go get some scallops and make something tomorrow? No, make something next week with scallops. I forgot I gotta do something for Kiana. But I'm gonna do, what y'all want? Scallops and what? You want it on pasta or something? Mmm. Oh, that would be so good with some scallops. Mmm. Like a lemon butter garlic herb over some, maybe some angel hair pasta. Oh. And some scallops. Yeah, that might be good. Shoot. Okay. I'm gonna go. Mm, mm, mm. I'm saying eat my corn too. I will see y'all tomorrow. We got another challenge coming up, y'all. Ain't no Reaper. Don't worry. But at least I ain't quit. At least I ain't quit. Alright, let y'all go because I see him. I be the one that got me another dungeon. I like that little hint of whatever it is in this butter. Alright. Bye, y'all. Enjoy your weekend. I love you. Please stay safe. Oh, I got a package in the mail. I'm going to open it on the next video, which is probably coming out tomorrow. Bye.